Feeling, dude?
Heartbroken, but still striving for success.
All right, y'all. So every month, Spirit World goes back to Goodwill. Y'all know this is our main place, our main source of thrifting. But everything that doesn't sell, everything that's just like not going through Spirit World, we do give back to Goodwill. So don't think we out here just buying stuff and reselling it. We do give back every month. So maybe I ain't up. So it's like I want us to rehab the conversation and just like, you ask different questions. You just go.
Do you have any pauses that you think
might
need to help you edit?
I kind of put in a couple, like even when I was saying things, I was thinking to myself, I feel like I can add something in here. Yeah. So I was like, even when you speak to me, like have moments where you just look at the camera and you kind of just say.
Yeah, I have to turn around my, like, you know, even like when I talk about my problems.
You brought the sweater?
Yeah, I did. The passport?
Yeah.
Yes.
Awesome.
I'm Madam Gigi, everyone. The love guru from Toronto. Let's do breakups. Break up and shoot your shot.
Alright.
All right,
let's go.
Uh-huh.
How
old are
they?
Just
like.
Just having like a wow reaction. Like, wow. Like.
Yeah, just talk about kind of like I just said something and this is a transition clip. Like,
this video is brought to you by Spirit World Clothing.
Jesus Christ. Why are you talking like a. Third grader!
What do you
this video is brought to you by...
3, 2, 1.
This video is brought to you by Spirit World Clothing.
And good.
Hey!
Oh my god, go ahead. Oh, it's the other team right here. All they need to talk about how to get that score up.
Yeah, damn it.
What y'all doing over there? These niggas walking, y'all. Yeah!
Shooter! And one!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. This is the clip right here, this is the clip.
Come on now, look. What a... Oh!
What a sis! What a sis! Nate, say, shoot a three.
Keep firing, bro. They keep fucking
firing.
The game is over, y'all. We won.
Yeah, we are
on the visitor side. We're on the visitor side. Because, you know, we just visitors.
Yeah, we on ball for real, y'all. We on ball.
Come on, ball.
What you got? How many points? Tell the camera.
Probably like 15, something slight.
You just lie, say 50.
50 points.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all like some LeBron James, Kyrie Irving. Yeah. Hey, so we at the, I don't even know what this really is. What's up? We at, what? Hey, what's the name of this? Do you know?
Les Roy Talk Show.
Les Roy?
Rar.
Rar? Les Rar?
Yep.
Alright, we at the Les Rar Talk Show, man.
Yes.
Spirit World is in attendance. They got Playboy XO gonna perform. We thought it was...
We ain't think someone.
Somebody told us it was Playboy Cardi. We knew it was low-key Cap. We knew it was Cap. We knew it was Cap, and we should have known better. But it's whatever. We out here. How you feel, bro?
I feel good. I got my body armor. You know, the super hydration tropical punch. Really good.
We always give them promotion, but this is really our sauce right here. I'm gonna be real. This is our sauce. If you don't know, now you know.
All right, y'all. So we in the seats now. We're front row at the Les Roar Talk Show.
Front row seats.
Front row.
VIP.
We're gonna tap in a little bit when the show starts, but
we have a really good show in tune for y'all today. We have our Jaguar Spotlight with Miss Kara Rainwater, our Campus Buzz, and a special guest performer and interviewee, Playboy XO. Miss Kara Rainwater. Let's get into the edits, cause it eats. So how are you doing today?
Doing good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you for asking, girl.
What a cup. What that is? Pull me up. Why you reaching in? Feeling in my blood. Pull a shot. Got that ass. Pull it up. Okay. You gonna let me do my dance? I'm pulling up. Catch me bucking through.
What's up, y'all? We in Houston, Texas right now, but we are thrifting. That's the most we can do. If we're gonna come to another state, we might as well thrift. So, you said you want a book? I told Nate, get you a book, you know, learn a little something. He said I can't read.
He's throwing this big ass book. Who gonna read this big ass book?
Kinda hard.
Dirty as fuck.
Hey, why you acting so bougie in the Google right now?
Cause this shit is ass, this is garbage, this is poopy, this is like so trash.
I'm having a good time. Nate is obviously not in
time.
Those
are dirty as hell.
It's not Nate Force's look.
Actually, no, they don't.
Spot the difference. I knew as soon as I wanted to leave, they were going to do it. That's why I stayed.
Pillows, you want pillows? They got pillows, they got drawers, they got toilet paper.
The only competition is this green shirt. On that side, I feel like he's not even.
Jim.
Yeah. These other people are just looking for like clothes for their kids and shit. I feel like the best bins are down there, I'm not gonna lie. From everything I've seen, all of these don't really have clothes. And they got bags. Come on.
Grab a grocery bag and take over the bag.
I feel like look how that blanket's like laid on top. It's fine.
I don't know.
Hey, everybody behind the red line.
overwhelmed me. So, get it when you're hot.
Hey, 10 out of 10. I'm not joking. It's a fire, it's taco. It's spicy as fuck. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna choke on the cheese.
But you know what I washed that down with? Chat? That's how Mexican I am. That's how Mexican I am. We got a 4-hour drive back home, y'all. We went in Houston. 5-hour drive back home. So, when I'm 2.5 hours in, these tacos gonna hit just the same. All right, that was Pollo. I give Pollo a 10 out of 10. Now we got food. I think the fajita not as good. I like the chicken better. I'm gonna get two chicken tacos.
$2.
Nate is trying to McRib for the first time, everybody.
And I got new glasses.
And he got new glasses.
Check me out.
It's giving Peter Parker.
First rib ever, McRib in my life. Where the pickles are?
Good, huh?
What type of barbecue sauce is that?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
What do you give it?
I give it an 8.
What's up, y'all? We in the studio, and tonight is a very special session. I'm introducing somebody who's about to be a part of the family, a part of the Spirit World family, and tonight is her first studio session. Brew. Yeah, this is Broom, long time family friend, first time rapper. She's here in the studio tonight to work on her first hit, mm-hmm. her first solo, her debut hit. Mm-hmm.
I do that shit, so book with me.
Y'all already know, I'm gonna link her right here. Book with her.
Cause I'm the best, I teach the little bitches, so pass the test. 4 years in, y'all fake lash check.
Y'all make some noise, what the fuck?
Make some noise, what the fuck? It's Marina Brat. Alright, 3, 2.
Ain't shit with a scene. Type take one for the team.
Started jumping, what a day. Swear to God, I need it now. I can't afford to wait. I just had a fan hit me up from Kuwait. Told him this would happen, and we not a minute late. Seen him down bad, now they tryna hate. Same one shot to hit me for the raise. Got a mill, now they coming with a blaze. Check the numbers, fam. I swear I'm getting paid. I'm a don just like the Perrier. It's my time when I'm looking at a face. On the low, like I'm pushing up the base.
Go up and wait.
Okay, now. Let me. How she
would you do biceps?
Yeah.
feel like it only look cool if I do the same thing. Been the same. It's like living with someone with a gray cloud over their head all the time. Everything is about her. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I swear we watched everything there is to watch on Netflix.
Start something new.
Vampire Diaries?
No.
Gossip Girl?
Nah.
Pretty Little Liars? What, bro? Did you used to watch that with her or something?
No, it wasn't that. It wasn't that at all.
And what is it?
It's nothing, bro. You just think it's stupid.
Bro, what is it?
It's just the name. The name is just so fitting. Cause he was just a fucking pretty little liar. I fucking can't trust nobody anymore. These fucking days. Fucking stupid bitch.
I just popped a perky. My vision's so blurry. Baby girl, don't hurt me. Slur me like you Kirby. You so thin, so curvy.
Yo, bro, my phone's about to die. You can take off.
The way I'm feeling, catch me driving with my eyes closed. Knew I would lose her, but that's something only I know. If only I could erase all the lies that I wrote. I try to hide empty feelings behind a bad joke. I try with you, I know it don't seem like it, but I need
never mind. You
from the look of being.
It's good.
Lately, I've been so
dinner?
I should call us.
Bro, you have to stop doing this. Have you never heard the expression, there's plenty of fish in the sea?
Yes, I heard that expression, but I want that fish.
That's it. I'm doing it.
Doing what?
You'll see.
Okay.
Hey, can you send that through? Thank you. Check your phone. Episode. Make sure you
like, comment, and subscribe
to Spirit World TV. Our next episode is coming
soon.
Simple, no furnace, I'm burning, it clears my mental. Heard you been lurking, we'll lead to dismissal. Running these bands, gotta get to the guap. I'm never tripping, I glitch with the Glock. Whatever you need, come and see, you can shop. Touch it, I bucket, I keep me a mop. Get blessed like a sneeze, 2-3 full of snot. Stacking it up, say when I rap, I ain't passing enough. Thoughts in your head when you passing a blunt, cause they'll get you touched for a bag of the runch. Went from the back to the front. Love when I'm down, now they mad cause I'm up. I've been laying low, I ain't bragging a month. I've been too busy just stacking it up.
Oh, you think you the one? Think you gon' push cause you carry a gun? Might seem so simple, get popped like a pimple. Pretend that you big, feet 5 for fun. Chew him like gum, do it for fun. You cannot run and just follow the pun. Throwing white flags cause he claiming he done. Filling with steam like bow to a bun. Look, ain't no jack in this beanstalk. Hit her one time, now she saying she can't walk. Stalking me back like a nest to a mom hawk. Busting the door, ain't got time for a knock knock. Nate hit my phone saying we got the whole block hot. Knew from the jump that we make the whole world talk. Pull up a phone, not pull up the whole walk. Throw her a pill if she giving out gawk gawk. I don't smoke blunts, that shit too weak. I wear designer straight down in my jeans. Swerve on a bitch like I'm Lightning McQueen. Leave her in awe like a witness on scene. Tell the police that I ain't see a thing. Turn her ass down when she asks for a ring. My life too good to be following flings. I'll shoot the beam for all up in a swing. I swear my life is a wonderful thing. I love bad bitches that throw ass and sing.
I'm just a youngin' get money, that's why your bitch love me. She wanna come fuck me, I told her come over. She bend that ass over, then I took a soul. That's how I go, when I was done I told her hit the road. Baby girl go take a stroll, you cannot stay with me, no. I gotta go get the dough, that shit come in by the low.